Norwegians keeping it in. Hagen taken away by Brad Bowden. He's super fast. Bowden, Rovalstad. Bowden trying to get around. He does to Westlake. Shoots and scores. A shorthanded goal for Canada. Westlake and Bowden connect. It's 2-0.
Well, that's the confidence they have in their penalty killing. They're not worried about taking penalties. If you got a couple of penalty killers like Bowden and Westlake that can outskate the Norway D and make nice plays like that, maybe they should take more penalties.
Maybe Norway should do what you can do in football and decline them. But Greg Westlake is on fire, but that only happens with an absolute race to the puck with Bowden out dueling Tommy Rovalstad.
Well, the different thing in sledge hockey as able-bodied, you can't reach out with your stick to poke check. I mean, you can, but you don't have that much of a reach from the sled. So Bowden just got a little lead on Rovalstad, was able to throw that puck over.